A blessed day and welcome. The scripture for meditation this morning comes to us from the book of Ezekiel, chapter 34 and verse 11. For this is what the sovereign Lord says, I myself will search for my sheep and look after them. Because the leaders whom the Lord appointed as shepherds over the people of Israel had done such a bad job in caring for the people, the Lord determines to take up the role of the shepherd personally, because they are scattered and vulnerable. I myself will pasture my sheep. I myself will give them rest, is the oracle of our Lord and our God. The lost I will search out, the strays I will bring back, the injured I will bind up, and the sick I will heal, but the sleek and the strong I will destroy. Precious ones, today we live in a world where presidents, politicians, as well as governments are only concerned for their personal well-being, prestige, power, and prosperity. They are not concerned for the people who appoint them. Instead, they rule over the people to the point that they become victims of their masters. But we, who are born into the family of God, belong to another kingdom, where the king is more concerned about the well-being of the citizens, to the point he willingly risked his own life. He displayed humility by taking the role of a servant. Jesus came to serve rather than to be served. He is the good shepherd, and we are privileged enough to be his own. He will feed us and lead us. He will protect us no matter what goes on in the world. We have a shepherd who cares about us. Therefore, we need not fear about tomorrow, for our shepherd is with us. Let us pray. Abba Father, thank you for making the decision to shepherd us. We put our trust in you. Lead us, guide us, and help us to live holy lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.